1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Self-awareness is a superpower. My name is Kathy LaDonna. Welcome to Soul and Vibration. The number three escapes reality through creatively expressing itself. The number three escapes reality through communication and just exploring and trying new things. And when I say reality, I'm talking about basically who we are on the inside. And who we are on the inside is more than basically, you know, the things that we are attracted to and why we're attracted to these things. I feel like who we are on the inside is like electricity. It is just a raw current. And whenever it is flowing through a thing, that's how you are able to recognize that flow through that thing. But a lot of the times we forget that we are pure electricity. Like we forget the guidance, the power that exists within us, and we get lost in the things that basically we are curious about. So the number three escapes reality, the reality of who and what it really is through the things that it is curious about, through the things that it is experimenting, exploring, and things like that. Where if we would embrace the reality of who we actually are, we would realize that basically we are more than our creations. We are more than the recognition that we get for the things that we create. We are more than our words. We are more than basically this physical reality. So see, the number three energy being the creative self-expression. It's like creative self-expression, meaning that basically creativity coming through us. But where is this creativity coming from? And when we escape reality and focus mainly on the physical things around us, we dismiss where this energy is coming from. And not realizing how powerful we are, powerful enough to harness this energy that is coming from within us, the energy that comes out, comes from within us that we use to create things is us. We are actually one with that energy. But in the process of focusing on everything else around us, we forget how powerful we are and we dim our light and get lost in the everyday mundane things in life. And when things don't go our way, we feel like we are not good enough when we are more than just this physical reality. And the reason why the number three energy tends to escape reality through the need of wanting to be, you know, being creative and wanting to invent this thing or, you know, start that thing is the number three basically is escaping that feeling of being overlooked. Because the number three is the child. And regardless of how much attention that the child gets, the child is going to feel overlooked for the simple fact that the child, it's not in the child's dimension, the child's makeup to think of the need of the mother. You know, after a while, as children, we're conditioned to basically focus on what the people around us need, but we only do that just so we can get what we need in return. So it's not within the number three, the child's nature to think about the mother's need, you know, and it's not because the number three is selfish. It is just the makeup of the number three. It's like, would we say that, you know, one animal is selfish because of what it does? It is just in its nature. So because it is the number three's nature to be that child, that creative self-expression of the mother and the father, the number three energy naturally basically wants attention. It wants to be seen. It wants to be recognized. And a lot of the times we venture into things because we want to be seen, we want to be acknowledged, and we want to be recognized. We feel overlooked, and that's why we escape reality always feeling the need to create something else, to do something else, because it's almost like through each creation and even the idea of the creation, it's almost like we get a dopamine hit. And that's where we'll find ourselves coming up with a creation. And before we even get a quarter way through the creation, we're scrapping it for something else. Because once we get into it, we realize that the journey that it'll take to get from here to here is way too far. And basically, it's way too long to wait for that recognition. And at the same time, too, you know, you realize you're not that interested in it. Where until we start to recognize ourselves and truly see ourselves, regardless of how much other people see us and recognize us, it will always feel like it is not enough. We will always be looking for the next hit. It's almost like an addict, always looking for the next hit. And basically that hit that we're looking for is that feeling that will remind us that we're seen, we're understood, that we're appreciated. And basically that has to come from within ourselves. We have to appreciate ourselves. We have to see our own talent. A lot of the times the number three energy might start something. And if they don't get the response that they believe they should get from the people in their lives, they might scrap whatever it is that they're doing, even if this is something that they probably should be doing for the long term, because this might be something that they are genuinely good at, something that they are successful at, or have the ability to be successful at big time. They will scrap it if they don't get the response that they believe they should get from the people around them. And that has to do with insecurity, not feeling secure within oneself. Once the number three energy wakes up to the fact that it is way more powerful than anything that it can create, way more powerful than any recognition that anyone can give it, it'll start creating from a place of, from your heart. You will start to create from your heart once you realize that everything that you are looking for can only come from within yourself. Once you are giving yourself the attention, the recognition, and the praise that you deserve, you are able to really focus your attention and on whatever it is that you are really passionate about, instead of focusing your attention on what will get you the most attention, what will get you the most likes, what will get you the most recognition. Because in the process of us looking to be seen, avoiding being overlooked, we will gravitate towards things that are popular, not because it is a big hit within us, but because it's a big hit with everyone else. And then we end up disappointing ourselves anyways, because we're not able to stick to that thing because we're not genuinely into that thing, you know? Number three, if this is your first time visiting this channel, welcome. Please subscribe. If this isn't your first time visiting this channel and you haven't subscribed, why haven't you subscribed? Please subscribe to this channel and support this channel so that you can support more videos like this, because I really appreciate making them. Please drop me a green heart in the comment box below to let me know that you are still here. I would love to hear from you. Love yourself as if your life depended on it, because it does. Take care of yourself, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.